was stung by a scorpion. Then hours of steady rain had driven him to climb beneath a sack of flies, parting with his poison flash of diabolic tail in the dark gloom. He missed the rain again. The pigeons came like swans of flies and buzzed the name of God 100 times to paralyze the evil one with candles and with lanterns, throwing giant scorpion shadows on the mud-paved walls. They searched for him. He was not found. They licked their tongues with every movement that the scorpion made. His poison moved in mother's blood. They said, maybe he's dead. They said, may the sins of your previous world be burned away tonight. They said, may your suffering decrease the misfortunes of your next world. They said, may the sum of all evil balance in this happy world. Against the sum of good, because diminished by your faith, may the poison pierce your flesh of desire and the spirit of ambition. They said, and the center of the floor, with my mother in the center, the peace of understanding on each face. More candles, more lanterns, more eyeballs, more insects, and the endless rain. My mother, sister, through and through, groaning on a mat. My father, sweating, rattling, trying every curse and blessing, powder, mixture, hope, and hiding. He even put a little basin upon the kitchen top and put a match to it. I watched the flame fleeing